Jesus. Like, it's up here. But, like, I think I need triple jump to get up there. Ow. Either that or I need one of those... this. Oh, I have an ability point now, as long as I don't die falling. Triple jump. All right. This I don't necessarily care about as much, I don't think. Increases spirit light gain from absorbed spirit light. I mean, okay, I guess. That might... does that help me level up faster, maybe? I mean, if so, that could be useful. That only takes two. Makes lifesteal cells show up on map. That could be useful. Charge flame blast. So, probably the next thing I'll do is get these last three that only take two. There's also this thing over here, which... like... I don't know. It just seems like a place that I can't get to next. Whoops. Another one of these. Why do I have so many map fragments again? I feel like I have too many map fragments. Although this isn't really one I can... oh. It in fact is one I can get. Ooh. Nice. Now, is that something I could get him to... Maybe. Maybe? Did it do it? Not really. Yeah, like, doesn't really fly up at all. Maybe it's something one gets from the other direction? Stupid spider shooting three things. He really wants to get up here. So you won't come over here, huh? So this is another one of these things where it looks like... There's a lever up there. Good job, me. Why does this thing keep... The fact that this thing keeps respawning... Holy shit. Alright, let's get this. See, that looks like something that this might, like, break? Oh god, okay. Oh, it's coming out of there. There's nothing I can really do there. Well, there's several places to go down here, it looks like. Power player. Oh. Once lush and green, now covered in ice. Those who didn't escape paid with their lives. Okay, this... I'm gonna have to go back and re-explore areas, I think. Let's save. Where the Gumon live, they build miraculous structures and infuse them with the light of the spirit tree, which keeps them safe. Oh no. These Gumon are frozen, unable to escape when the element of winds lost its light. These ruins must have turned into their grave. That's not. Okay, so that's, like, hot. Are all of these hot? What? They are able to store the light of the spirit within. Spirit tree within. Alright. Oh! Okay. Interesting. So now I can... step on these things. All right. Use the light vessel to activate and walk over Gumon structures without taking damage. Oh, this is gonna be trippy. Oh my god, this is gonna be trippy. My controls are all backwards. So... oh my god. Okay. Oh no! Oh Jesus, this is gonna be trippy! Like, I have to press right because that's the direction I'm going. Oh shit. Oh, yeah, okay. 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 Then I have to let go of it. Shit. Oh, God. Okay. So these aren't... Oh shit. I can't. Oh my god. My brain is going to be so broken after this. Oh, I dropped it. Got it. I was pressing the drop the item button instead of the jump button, and yeah, bad things happen. Unsurprisingly. Like, why is this thing on the ceiling? It's so wild because it's like... Oh, God! Because when you start panicking, you know, you're pressing the buttons in the direction that in your mind you normally would expect to be going, and that doesn't work when you're walking on the wall and your orientation on the wall is down and not right. Okay, so these two are actually, they look like they're aligned with each other. Oh, okay. So I need to figure out... Can I dash with this thing? Okay, so it looks like if I drop it, it will come back to me. Oh. Okay. Oh. Ah! God damn it. Okay, yes, okay. Assuming I can still get hurt by these things. Wondering if I should put this down. Oh, it's still kind of following me, though. That's interesting. So I don't, like, I only need to pick it up. Okay. I should have saved there. So I only need to pick it up. I don't have to, like, carry it everywhere. Got it. See, this I have to carry it because... Whoops. I'll burn if I don't. So... Oh, okay, so these things I probably... Oh, there's a... Okay. Should probably save. Oh shit. Oh. Okay, right. God damn. I'm gonna have to kind of figure that one out. So I might have to drop this. Okay. That's like insta-death. Okay, I can't double jump with this thing. Okay, good. Okay, I'm saving. Stupid. Oh, oh, I see. Okay. I'm gonna have to jump on though. I can't jump high enough. Oh, shit. Now, oh, I'm gonna have to learn how high I can jump. Answer's not very. I misjudged that. I thought I was going to go too far, and I ended up doing it short. My guess is I can't use the feather either. Oh. Oh. Okay. Oh. Oh, no! Are you shitting me right now? Oh, I'm an idiot. I jumped on it, just going the wrong way. Oh, I missed it again. Let go. So I wonder. So So I have an idea. Oh, I missed it again! No! God! This game. It's like, if you miss a step, like, might as well have one health. You know what? I bet I could just... So what I'm thinking... is what if I just do this... Oh. This. I'm saving. Oh. Oh. Oh, there's a map thing. Okay, let's try to explore this other area while okay. Interesting. Is there no way to... Huh. So there are other pieces here. I'm guessing that's a door I need to go through. I do have two pieces. Oh. Right. Okay, that's fine. All right. That sort of did something. Maybe not exactly what I wanted. Okay, I think I know what I'm gonna have to do here. Wait, what? Oh, I know what I'm gonna have to do here. Oh,